Gosh. Jamie's gonna beat the crap out of you for about 30 seconds. Go. Okay, what did we just teach the dog? We made the dog go, I should have been there for him. God, I should have been there for him. I should have been there for him. Now move over here to the side like you were that last time. And now we're looking for the intercept. But we have to teach these dogs the difference between threatening motion and odd and weird motions. Exactly, because he might just be a drunk. He might just be a drunk. He might be epileptic. He might have a diabetic seizure going on. So,
should I out him?
Yes.
Out!
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to upset your dog, sir. That's your
I'm good. How are you?
It doesn't matter. What he's doing now is he got good boy. He's now doing what he's been asked to do. An ultimate variable for us when we're working with protection dogs is that nothing is a threat until I say it's a threat. That's the end of it. Because if I'm sitting at Starbucks and I've got him next to me and somebody gets out of their car and they're having a heated conversation and they're moving towards me, the dog's picking up aggression.
Right.
Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So in this situation here now, I'm about to do the bite work with him, but the reality is, dog is calm. He has to understand. Here's all the equipment. What does it mean? It means nothing. And you don't stop.